More park features at some Davis County parks open just as the 4th of July weekend starts. County parks officials opened two of three spray parks at Yellow Creek and Panther Creek parks. A third at Horse Fork Creek Park is going through maintenance and will reopen once it's done. Assistant Parks Director Candace Sturgeon says there was a need to open the spray parks so families have something to do this weekend.
Typically, we open Memorial Day weekend and run through the end of September. Unfortunately, due to the stay-at-home orders, we've had to push that back. So we're really excited to have these open for the holiday weekend.
Well, spray parks at Owensboro City Parks are scheduled to reopen tomorrow.